Hello you scrubs and welcome to Potato Man 8's somehow practical guide on how to trader. So you want to become a dank meme merchant? Good. But to achieve that, you will first have to learn some basics. First of all, you'll need to have a good amount of contribution points. The first and most important thing is to connect nodes from a Farrier to a Rehearser. Take note that you will be connecting Calpheon in the process. We will use this city as main operation center, some prefer Trent because of the extra distance, but it will require more supervision. If you have the chance, just use pay to win, known as Valipack, to connect easily and fast all of these nodes. Some node managers are quite annoying to meet otherwise, so you want to give all those monies to Kakao. And you know it. Man, this part is longer than expected. And it doesn't even have any meme in it. Wow. This is disappointing. Once you have it all connected, you'll need to also connect gathering nodes to obtain materials. You can do this manually, but only plebs go that way. Finally, you need to acquire some facilities in Calpheon, greatest city. You will need woodwork benches and lodging for a lot of workers. The amount of these two depends in how many resource nodes you use. Once you have the machinery up and running, you'll need to keep making beer to fuel your empire. Meanwhile, your workers will obtain lots of wood, which you will have to process. Advised to use AFK times for this part. There is no better beer than potato beer, so gather potatoes at Velia, and have workers doing so as well so you have potatoes for life. This will come in play later on. Once you have plenty of wood, start chopping all of it until you get plenty of planks, and then chop all of it to have plenty of plywood. Advised to use AFK times for this part. When you have enough of fir, birch and cedar plywood, you'll be able to start crafting Calpheon timber crates. This ones are the most valuable of all. You can also use a mineral workbench to get rid of useless loot, like crystals or opal. Furthermore, you can use packing facilities to have more tradable items, such as the good old and reliable potato crate. Keep sending trade items regularly to a Farrier port, now renamed Port of Farrier, until you have a full shipment of them. You can also move them manually to increase your strength. Now that you have enough items in a Farrier, you can send them to Ankardo in a harbor. What the fuck? I'ma slap the shit out of you. I'm going to fuck her shit up, mate. I'm gonna rip you open a new anus in your face. Fucking cunt, I will destroy your fucking pathetic life. I will fuck you up so bad you won't be recognized even by your stupid fat mom. Now that you have enough items in a Farrier, you can send them to Ankardo in a harbor. Keep doing this until you feel like going to Valencia. After a tough, almost deadly travel trough out the desert with the little strength you might have left, crawl until you reach some sort of water deposit. Tranquilla, Once you miraculously recover of severe dehydration, head to Ancardo's storage manager, where a conveniently placed fabulous pink camel will be waiting for you. Talk to the storage manager and transfer all the trade items you can to the camel. And carry all the mob dropped ones that you can have in your inventory as well. Carry all your goods to Valencia storage. Advised to use AFK times for this part. Once you are finished with this process, you can move on to the next stage, the trip to a rehouser. Take your camel through the desert heading east and you will get there. If you feel that this is too slow, you can always leave it behind and walk yourself there and then remote collect it. Okay, forget about that. Let's not focus on the errors from the past. Really, to prevent this from happening, bring your camel closer to a rehouser.
Oh, I come from a land, from a faraway place, where the caravan camels roam. Where it's flat and immense, and the heat is intense. It's barbaric, but hey, it's home. When the wind's from the east, and the sun's from the west, and the sand in the glass is right, come on down, stop on by, hop a carpet and fly to another Arabian night. Arabian nights, like Arabian days, more often than not, are hotter than hot in a lot of good ways.
What the fuck? Okay, this is just bullshit. Why did Kakao had to change this? Absolutely outrageous. Simply bring your camel by normal means. No bullshit. Most you can do is whistle your camel and make it follow you.
To another Arabian night.
After not committing these mistakes, bring your items to a rehouser trade manager. Bargain, sell them. And earn money and trade levels. GG easy.